Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to change favicon for Spring Boot application. There are many ways you can do it, but I will show you two easiest way. Firstly, let's go to the project and start the project. Now we want to test it before changing icon. The application started. Let's open browser and go to the application site. As you see, this icon is Spring icon. We want to change it. Just login it. Yes, it's Spring icon. And the first and easiest one, just copy your icon under the resources. This is the first one. Okay, we add this and restart the application. Just wait. After this, it may not work. If it is not working, please press Shift and F5. It will clear your browser cache. Otherwise, go to the history and clear the cache of browser. It will work. Just try it. Now, as you see, it didn't change. And login. Now, we have to clear the browser cache. I will type the Shift and F5. As you see, it changed. Otherwise, you have to go to the here and history, change the history. It will work. This is the first way. Now, I want to show the second way. Just delete this icon and restart the application. Go to the browser again. Okay, and clear the browser cache, Shift F5. Let's log in and type Shift F5. Okay, sign out and close it. Second way, you have to go to your HTML files. For all the HTML files, you must add your URL. For example, you want to give a link just like this. Shortcut icon and delete this type and want to copy the icon. Just copy in here. Icon name. Let's test it. Okay, now let's see. Go back and restart the application. Now we add only this file to home file. We have to add all of these files. I prefer the first one, first way. This is a little bit worse than first one. Application started. Go to the application and click the login in home. As you see, we see this. You can't see, just type this. I want to show the other page, for example, edit page. In edit page, we didn't see. Okay, Shift F5. Yes, because we didn't add to edit page. Let's add in here. We have to add here also. And restart the application. Okay, go to the application admin, login the application, go to the edit page. As you see, it's changed. That is it. See you next video.